It's looking good.
Mm. Outdoor bathroom. Nice touch.
Very Roman, isn't it?
Hello, Bambinos.
Professor Bosoms.
All right, Dad.
What? Oh, excuse the shithole.
It is a shithole. When are they going to finish?
Who knows? The year's 70 billion.
What's wrong with the toilet now?
Well, read the note, you cretin.
Bog buggered.
They buggered everything, these builders. The bog, the boiler, the electrics. I told Mum they'll probably start buggering each other soon. Yeah, they've buggered it up in there as well.
Hmm. That looks nice.
Yeah, your mother decided she wanted some red in the house. Hmm. So we started painting, but then realised it looked...
Like a whorehouse?
Yep.
Where is Mum?
In the shed.
The shed? What's she doing there?
Hiding.
Hiding?
Yeah, from the mouse.
What mouse?
Mum saw a mouse in here.
She saw a mouse in it? There's a mouse in the house?
Yeah, the builders must have buggered up its lair or something.
Mouse lair.
Now she won't come back in till I find the wretched thing, which means I'm the one making a sodding dinner.
God, help us.
Yes, help us, oh Lord.
I know. Might as well be boiling a table.
Let's go see her then. Where was the mouse?
Over there. Bugger.
You all right, Mum?
Has he found it?
What?
The mouse. Has he found the mouse?
Not yet, but I'm sure it'll...
I'm not going back in till he's found it.
Oh, Mum.
What?
That means Dad's making dinner.
Yeah, so?
We might die.
We will die.
I'm sorry. You know what I'm like about mice?
Total psycho.
Exactly. Well?
I found it. It's gone.
You found it?
Really?
Yes, really.
You really found it?
I really found it, and then I really killed it.
Oh, poor mouse.
Never mind poor mouse, poor Mum. How did you kill it?
What?
How did you kill the mouse?
I strangled it.
Martin.
Does it matter how I killed it? The bloody thing's dead.
Well, where is it then?
Look, if you don't believe me, I'll show it to you. Both pieces.
Oh.
No, Mum, that's okay. Oh, well done, my hero.
So does that mean you'll be making...
Yes, make you all a lovely dinner. Oh, you've been so brave.
Did you really find the mouse?
No.
And what if it turns up again?
It won't turn up.
What, you've trained it, have you?
Shut up. Pass me the screwdriver, simpleton.
You know Mum will have a heart attack.
Is that a bad thing? Right, here.
Oh. Blimey!
Now, careful, some of these might be live.
Live?
Bloody hell, Dad!
Thing is, which ones?
Martin, where are the... What are you doing?
Making a bomb.
Well, don't make a mess on the carpet. Have you seen the little bowls? Oh, God, that'll be Jim, I know it. Why does he have to come round when the house is such a shithole?
Hi, Jim. Sorry, we're just...
Hello, Johnny.
Adam.
I just thought if your dad needed any help with anything round the house, then...
Thanks, but he's doing the electrics, so...
Electrics? Come on, Wilson. Are
you qualified to do electrics?
That depends what you mean by qualified. Now then, Martin. Hello, Jackie. Oh, you look nice.
Oh, thanks, Jim. We're just about to have dinner.
Are we?
We are, yes.
Oh, yes, of course. No, I was just helping Martin with the... What are we doing?
The wiring.
The wiring.
Yeah, careful you don't touch the...
Shit on it!
Oh, my God!
Martin!
He touched the bleeding wire!
Is he dead?
Jim!
I told him not to bleeding touch it!
Jim!
What are we going to do?
We'll have to try and resuscitate him.
How?
Well, somebody's going to have to give him the kiss of life.
Bye. Goodbye.
Boys! Martin, go and give Jim the kiss of life.
I'm not kissing a man.
No way!
Me either.
Well, thank you very much. Oh, God.
Wilson.
Jim, it's me, Jackie.
Jim.
Jim.
You can let go now.
Come on, Jim. Well done, love.
Well done, Mum.
You've had a nasty shock. Are you okay?
I think I might need a little bit more.
How do you feel now?
Like I've been forced to eat pins.
Oh.
And somebody's got a big magnet.
Okay.
And also, I'm on fire.
But otherwise, you're...
No, otherwise, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Has Nut Features gone yet?
Not yet.
Not yet, Martin.
Sorry, I didn't see you there.
I'm sure you'll be wanting to get back home soon.
I probably shouldn't be moved too quickly. I do feel a terrible hunger all of a sudden.
Why don't I get you some biscuits?
Thank you. And can I have 12?
Are you mad?
Adam, we've got to ask him for dinner.
Mum, there is no way.
Yeah, Mum, no way. Boys.
I agree. What are you talking about?
Nut Features, stay for dinner.
There is no way.
Sorry, we almost killed the man. The least we can do is feed him.
Mum, he isn't staying.
I can't send him home.
I can.
Shut up, Martin.
Well, he's not having any crumble.
Crumble? Absolutely not.
Yeah, no way is he having any crumble.
Okay, all right.
Coming in here, eating our crumble. Johnny, hide the crumble.
Good idea.
Hide the crumble?
Where shall I hide it?
In here.
What are you doing?
Well done, Johnny.
You're horrible. Yes?
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi, Jim. You all right?
Well, the shaking's mainly stopped.
Good, good.
No, I managed to do wee-wee without making too much of a mess.
Well done.
So, I'd better be off, I suppose. Come on, Wilson. That's it.
Are you sure you're all right?
Oh, yes, Jackie. You mustn't worry about me. I'll be fine. Fine. Bye-bye, all. Friends.
Jim, would you like to stay for...
dinner? Oh, Jackie. Friday night dinner with you and the others. Oh, did you hear that, Wilson? We've been invited for a real Jewish dinner. Right, well, best get changed.
There's really no need.
No, Jackie, best get changed into my finery. It's a special night. It's a very special night. Bye all.
What? Where is he?
So we're definitely agreed then, yeah? He comes in, hello Jackie, hello Jim. 3-second chat. Straight in here, food already on plates. No crumble, because you didn't make any crumble, remember?
Yes.
Food in gob, dinner done, proceed to front door, bye Jackie, a goodbye Jim.
Yep, that's what we do.
You're so cruel.
We're sticking to it.
Oh, potatoes.
Sorry, but I'm starving.
Dad?
What?
Your little friend?
Jesus!
Oh, shit!
Shit!
You've trained her very well.
Shitting thing!
What are you doing?
What?
Do you want to burn the house down? Why were you whacking the candles like that?
I got angry.
At what?
Candles just suddenly angered me.
He's here.
Shalom! Shalom!
Shalom.
This is for you, Jackie.
Oh, thanks, Jim.
It was my auntie's.
Oh.
She had it by her deathbed.
How nice.
Come on, Wilson. Lie down, Wilson.
Okay, so if you come straight through.
Straight to dinner?
Oh, yes.
Tradition.
A Jewish tradition.
Exactly that. So if you'd like to...
Yes, of course. Shalom. Shalom, Jackie. It's a tight squeeze. And where do you sit?
I sit here.
I see.
No, that's Martin's place.
That's Dad's.
That's my place.
Of course. No, I'll just sit over there.
This is my chair.
Oh, well, chair and chair alike.
Jim, maybe if you'd sit over there next to Martin.
Yes, of course, Jackie. Shalom, shalom. 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 Right, Mum. Oh, I nearly forgot. Do I put this on now?
What is it?
It's my Jewish hat.
Oh, you mean your yarmulke?
I'm a
yarmulke. You don't need to put it on, but if you want... Yarmulke.
I'm a cub.
OK. Why don't you take your jacket off, Jim?
Oh, yes, my jacket.
Your yarmulke matches your shirt.
Thank you, Martin. I made it myself.
Martin, food.
Is it going to be a very religious meal?
Not really, Jim.
Oh, there are the candles.
Yep.
Here we are.
Thanks, Mum.
Thank you, Jackie. Shalom.
Thank you, Mum.
Shalom.
Yes, shalom.
Shalom to you all. Oh. You buggering lunatic!
Martin.
What did you do that for?
Yeah. It's tradition.
Tradition?
No, Jim. That's the Greeks.
Oh, yes. It's the Greeks. Shall I?
No, it's all right. Just eat your food.
Good start.
Do you know this is the first time that I have ever eaten Jewish food?
Really? Well, it's all quite normal.
Lovely bit of squirrel.
Is it squirrel? Just enjoying some of your traditional Jewish drinking water.
Okay.
It's really delicious.
Well, tuck him.
Jackie, could you pass me a biggish spoon?
A biggish spoon?
Yes, please.
Johnny?
Here, yeah, Jim.
Thank you. Yes, I prefer to tear my food. Look.
Excellent.
Vinegar here.
Thank you, Martin. It's nice now, Jackie.
Thank you.
Martin, are you circumcised?
What?
Are you circumcised?
Well, don't ask me, ask my wife.
Is Martin circumcised?
Yes, Jim, he is.
And the brothers, did you have them done?
Yes, they're also...
Thank you.
Yes, thanks, Mum. I see, as a set.
Any wine?
Oh, no, thank you, Jackie. I'm fine with my... refreshing Hebrew water. But I am looking forward to your famous apple crumble.
Oh, Jim, I'm sorry. I didn't make one tonight.
She didn't have time.
No time.
No time.
I didn't have time.
Never mind. Still, this is nice.
Thanks.
No, I mean, this is nice. Family. My new family. To my new family!
Your new family. Family.
You bastard!
Damn!
You put bloody salt in my drink!
Skill!
I am sorry, Jim.
Mouse.
This is good.
Yeah.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
But you told me you'd killed it.
Or maybe it came back to life.
What? Both pieces?
Is this the ketchup?
No, that's for slugs.
I didn't know they made ketchup for slugs.
Ketchup's in there, Jim. Top drawer.
Thanks.
Why are you keeping ketchup in the shed?
The mustard.
Second drawer down.
Thank you, Martin.
I wondered where that had got to.
This is delicious, Jackie. It's probably the best meal I've ever had in my entire life.
Really? Oh. Yes,
apart from something they once gave me in hospital.
Right.
Mini banana.
Well, that's dinner over.
Yep, all over.
So, Jim, Mum and Dad are really quite tired.
Yes.
What's that?
So it's probably time you...
Yes, of course. Time to leave.
Right then.
Oh, one thing. Is there a final Jewish prayer that you say?
Sorry?
One that you do at the end.
Yes, there is. Thank you, Lord, for our delicious meal. But now we all must go immediately home to our sacred beds as quickly as the Lord can send us. On your marks, get set, go. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. What a super religion. How do I join?
I'm just not happy being in here when it's still scurrying about.
It's all right, Mum.
If you do see it, Jackie, just put a drinking glass over it and you slide a piece of paper underneath and oh, no, that's spiders.
Yeah, Jim, that's spiders.
Oh, well, come on, Wilson. Is that a crumble?
What?
That's a crumble.
How did that get in there?
You must have forgotten you made it.
I forgot I made it.
She forgot she made it.
I forgot.
She forgot she'd made an apple crumble.
Yeah. Right, so, thank you, Jim, for finding the crumble I'd forgotten I had made.
No problem at all, Jackie. I take mine with cream. Very exciting.
Very.
Here we are.
I've been looking forward to this for so many years.
Well, hope you like it.
Oh, here, let me just move this out of the way for you.
Oh, be careful!
You shitting tit!
Jesus! So much blood! So much blood!
It's paint, Jim!
So much blood!
Just don't move, Jim.
I can't see.
No, don't touch anything.
I mustn't touch anything.
No.
Like the wall.
Oh, the TV.
TV.
If that's all, Penny, it'll never come off.
Oil paint.
Please tell me it's not oil paint. Please tell me it's not oil paint.
OK, it's not oil paint.
Is it oil paint?
Yes, it's oil paint.
That's it, Jim. Keep going.
Keep going.
Okay. Not far to the shower.
Not far.
Try not to get any more on the wall.
Oh, the snow, Jackie.
Yeah, all the banisters.
The banisters.
Come on, Jim. Come on. Shower's just in here.
Oh, here we are.
Mind the door.
The door.
Mouse. Mouse.
Would you like to help me clean myself?
That man is never coming for dinner again.
Oh, really?
Hello, all.
Hi, Jim.
Here are your towels.
Thanks. Is that my dressing gown?
Yes. Great.
Is the bathroom all right?
Well, things still function in there.
Good.
Though it does look a bit like an abattoir.
Fabulous.
Well, I suppose I should probably leave you.
Yeah, you probably should.
Thank you all. It was a lovely evening, apart from, well, everything that happened.
Yes.
Goodbye, Jackie.
Goodbye, Jim.
Of course. Noah. Yeah. I never had my come on, Wilson. Wilson.
At last.
That's it, lovely. Time for bed.
My God.
Quiet, Wilson. Remain.
Dead this time.
What are we gonna do?
What?
I'm still the animal.